Hey, it's Gina from Hadasana Yoga Studio, and I just wanted to show you how to do plank pose today. So, coming over to our mat, we'll spread our fingers wide and make sure that either the creases of the wrists are parallel with the front edge of the mat, or your index fingers are parallel with the sides of the mat. Rooting down through the index knuckles, we'll round the upper back as we draw the lower ribs in, and then stepping 1 foot back and then the other, engaging the quads, hugging the hands towards each other and the upper arms, leaning forward, maybe finding the tips of the toes as you round the upper back. Little tuck of the tailbone, takes it towards your heels, and we'll bring it more into your core. Pretty basic pose that we do all the time in yoga, but it's a great one, so experience plank in a whole new way.